as Boko Haram has spread, they have continued to burn schools. As of today, over 500 schools have been destroyed. Over 100 teachers have been killed. We should not allow this cancer to spread the way it is.